but she's just too hard-headed. A single mom who works two jobs, her